Good morning, everybody. Y'all ready to worship?
Yes.
All right.
Who brings the power of sin and darkness? Whose love is mighty and so much stronger? The King of glory, the King above all kings. Who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder? Who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder? The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is a failing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You lay down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King of glory. Who rules the nation with truth and justice? Shine like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of glory, the King of all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquers the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquers the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquers the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy, worthy, worthy. Oh, this is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I thank you for all that you've done for me.
Let me in.
is impossible. Down I know. feel upon my arms, for there is love that is as strong as death. Jealousy demanding as the grave.
Glory.
Oh, rather be. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be. Been hearing your love, hearing your love. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. Hearing your love, hearing your love. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. No place. that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Just lift up your hands this morning and just tell him thank you. Thank you. We cannot thank him enough. We cannot be gracious enough. We cannot be just open enough for our Lord and Savior. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you believe the word of the Lord, give him a praise offering before you are seated. Hallelujah. Are we having children's church? Okay, children, you are dismissed. When you are in charge, the first thing you need to realize is that you're not in charge. Somebody else is in charge. You just look really good acting like you are. Amen? At least that's what my wife tries to tell me. She really runs the house, and she just allows me to think that I run it. I hope you got your bulletins this morning. If you did not, please make sure you do. Okay, if you want a bulletin, you can have mine. Well, that means I need to start printing more. We were printing like 30 of them, and then we had like 29 of them still left. And so we dropped to 25, and we would still have 24 left. So then we dropped to 20, and we would have 18 left. Dropped to 15, and we were running out. So I don't understand. So please get your bulletins each week, so that way you know what's going on. Next Sunday is Mission Sunday. I am really grateful for those of you who are faithful throughout the month and every week, providing your mission giving and But for some of us, we need to be reminded. And so normally our fifth Sunday of a month, we designate as our Missions Sunday month. And so if you have not been giving and missions is on your heart, please be in prayer this week on what the Lord would have you give. And either you can give it any time throughout the week, or you can bring it and put it in the offering basket. So that is next week. I don't think there's anything else at this juncture. I am sorry, I am still, as long as I still have to travel back and forth into different areas of Texas, it's going to be tough to shake this. I am on two types of meds. It's like one, if I don't take one, then the asthma flares up. If I take the asthma and not the other one, then allergies start to flare up. And then when I take both, my sinuses are clear, but I still cough, you know, and I can't just get rid of that stupid cough. Unless I'm here in Beeville for 3 days. No, seriously, if I'm here for 3 days, I'm good. If I'm in San Marcos for 3 days, I'm good. I was in Dallas for 2 days, And I had the dogs with me all the way up there and back, and I think I'm allergic to the dogs. Might have to tell Brittany that she just needs to keep them. But my daughter was in Cuba all week, and I don't know if you knew this, but the U.S. has opened up some relations with Cuba, and she was able to go on mission. And we dropped her off last Saturday morning at about 8:30 in Dallas. And then we heard from her when she got on the plane and did not hear from her until 7 o'clock Friday night when she landed in Miami. So there was no Wi-Fi, no access or anything like that. And my spirit was at peace. I knew that everything was okay. But man, this daddy in me, that's my that's my baby girl. It's my only daughter. And so she was really excited. God did some amazing things there. I've asked her if she would be able to share next week. She won't be able to come down because we still have the dog dilemma. And so, but she is looking at doing a video. So hopefully I'll be able to present that to you guys next week so that you can at least hear about Cuba and what the mission that she did while she was there. And then next week I'll be sharing some more about what we have coming up in our missions organization, some good things that God has done and some doors that have opened for us in our mission. So if you have your Bibles, we're going to continue on this morning with What Do You See? The series that I started at the beginning of the month. And today's part is Say What You See. What do you see? And say what you see. So if you have your Bibles, let's go to Proverbs.